unanimous decision against Katie Ramirez. And Daniel, this is about here. Ronnie Mongoose Baca versus Anthony Hill. Baca fights on very short notice. He's fighting next month in Florida.
No one can talk about the county that your body takes. You don't have time to recover if you're fighting next month in Florida. Talk about that for a little bit.
Actually, if I'm correct, the commissions nowadays won't even let you do that. After an X amount of rounds, you have to take an X amount of time off before you can actually fight again. So I don't know how he's going to pull that one off. Unless he gets a real quick knockout.
That's for the fighter's protection. If people don't understand that, you know, Muhammad Ali back in the day, how many fights did Ali have in short spans?
So,
Austin Kleen back on the broadcast with us. And Austin, we're getting ready for the second fight of the night. Ronnie Mongoose Baca versus Anthony Hill. What do you know?
I'm fighting Baca. It's Anthony Hill. It's my decision. Brian Mendoza and Jordan Salinas. And those guys are bombers. So, this is going to be a tough fight.
Baca also fought to a draw against Marco Servine in April 2016, right here on Legacy Boxing Card. Both fighters are in the ring. And we'll go to Mike Adams here in just a second.
I will say this, Baca, for a tall fighter.
Let's go to ring announcer Mike Adams. Excuse me, Austin.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready for our next bout of the evening. It will be four rounds. The three judges at ringside: Sandy Martinez Pino, Justin Lopez, and Anthony Romero. And referee in charge of all the action, Robert Lewis. And now introducing first, out of the blue corner, he's wearing the red trunks with the gold trim. He's a veteran with 24 fights and weighing in at 146.6 pounds. He hails from Phoenix, Arizona. Ladies and gentlemen, Anthony, the son of Jesus.
Thank you.